y'all. It's your girl Sharaerae and I'm back with another video. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. How you guys doing today? So today I am going to be showing y'all this mess that I got. So I bought these wigs off Instagram. Well, I saw them on Instagram and then I bought them on this website called evhair.com. And in the Instagram post, they said that their store in New York burned down and stuff. So I was like, okay, let me go on their website. And they had their wigs for 90% off. And you could get free shipping if you bought $49 worth of stuff. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna put in my 2 cents, you know? I'm gonna help these people out, you know? Now let me show y'all what I got. I am gonna put up some pictures too. Hoo child, this is a hot mess. They had a sale also, buy two, get one free. So you know, I got three because then I could get that free shipping. So let me show y'all the first wig. Oh, that thing fall. So this is the first wig. I did buy them with lace. Where the lace at? Where's that? Let me show y'all. And they're gonna put this fake scalp on there. And I'm like, I didn't ask for no fake scalp, I asked for lace. I specifically put that and they're gonna give me this fake scalp. And I put lace for all of them and they all have this fake scalp. So this wig number one. The second one, it fell on the floor. But this is wig number two. Again, fake scalp. I don't know what that is. Fake scalp. And I washed them too. After, like the day after I got them, I washed them. They were so dirty. It was like, and then this is the last one, the curls. They smell good. The shampoo I use smell real good. This is fake scalp. Now what I want to show y'all is how it look on me. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all. Let me whip out this wig cap. So I'm about to put on this wig cap real quick. I'm just put my hair in like a bun, a little bun. But you know, I was just trying to be nice and buy this thing. And it gonna come like that. Putting this thing on. This is how it look. I I mean, from like right here, it look okay. Well, probably because I can't see. I don't have my glasses on. But like, it looked okay back there. Like, I like the hair, but it's just this part right here. Like, why do I look like that, you know? And then I'm just put on all of them. I was reading the reviews and I see all these people that got their lace. This like a 5-star. They got 5-star rating on the website. And all these people have their lace. And I'm like, they get my order wrong or something? But it took forever to get here too. So I'm not even about to deal with all that. Just wear these wigs in the house. I'm not going outside like this. So that's why I was like, maybe I should do skits or something because I have all these wigs. Dude, this thing in my eye. Yeah, that's how this one looked. I just, like combed it and stuff yesterday, because after I washed it, these things was looking a hot mess. So I was like, let me go ahead and flat iron and comb this thing. Oh. I got this one because, you know, it was different. I mean, like the hair itself, it's not bad. The only thing I don't like is just this part right here. I don't even think you can like part it for real, because all that's gonna show up. Whatever. I'm not messing with this thing no more. I'm about to take this off. And I bought this thing from Amazon so I can lay it down. Can't even use it. I mean, I guess I could use it, like, for my edges and stuff, but I don't do them like that for me to really use it, you know? So it's just like, I can use it every once in a while or something. But yeah, this was my experience. Like I said before, the pictures. Ooh, I'm gonna show y'all the reviews too. I'm gonna put it like right here. I'm not gonna show the ones where people showed their face. I'm gonna just show the ones where they show like the lace and stuff. But y'all, the ghetto. Yep, that was a bad experience. So now I am going to do skits. So. Or at least try, because I'll be goofy. So if y'all like skits, give me some ideas of what kind of skits I can do.